Morjens taas kaikille ja hyvää maanantaita. Jälleen taas pelisarjaa, mutta älkää huoliko, Resident Evil 7 ja Watch Dogs 2 pelivideot tulee kyllä vielä. Jossain vaiheessa en tiedä koska, ei ole oikein jaksanut. Mutta The Walking Dead, A New Frontier, tai toisin sanoen The Walking Dead Season 3. Täytyy sanoa tässä alkuun, että nämä Telltale-tekijät, The Walking Dead-pelit, ovat sairaan hyviä. Oikeasti sairaan hyviä. Näitä kannattaa pelata. Mä oon kauan odottanut, että tämä kolmannen tulee. Ja nyt, vihdoin viimein tämä on tullut. Ei tässä mitään pitää puhetta. Lähetetään käyntiin tämä. Tosiaankin teille, ketkä kiille nämä The Walking Dead-pelit on aivan ne tuntemattomia, niin nämä on semmoisia pelejä, missä saa itse päättää, mitä tekee tai mitä sanoo. Niin tää on tämmönen niinku, sinä teet tästä pelistä niinku tarina, että sinun valintasi mukaan nämä menee. Join. Mutta okei, sitten aloitetaan. Wow, tää on vähän erilainen kuin te vanhat. Mut joo, siis jo, mut episodes. Start new story. Tietenkin episode 1. Joo, tää on ihan ok. This game serves up to the choice you make. The story is therapy how you play. Kuten menee sinne te... Kuten minä teille sanoin.
Hey. It's time. Get over here. Alright, I'll start.
Ottakas vähän mistä. Tekstitykset. Noin. Jatka peliä.
Now, Javi, you need to hurry. Look, I'm not giving you shit. Okay? I'm just you weren't here when dad was sick, okay? I get it, but you need to fucking be here when he goes. I know. Hurry, I'm still on my way.
David, hey, David, man. I had to leave my car. It's traffic's just backed up for miles.
He's dead.
Huh?
No, I tried.
You're a piece of shit. You know that? One time, just the one goddamn time that you needed to be here.
Come on, please. Please don't do that.
Vittu mikä kusipää.
Everyone's here. They've been here for days. And where the fuck were you?
vaikka en tiedä mistä on nyt kyse.
All around him. People who love him all around him. And he's scared. I'm seeing the panic in his eyes and he's searching the room. ¿Dónde está Javier? ¿Dónde está mi hijo? I'm there. Huh? Right beside him, holding his hand. Like a good son. And he doesn't even see me. He doesn't even see me because he's looking for you. You don't think there's a million places we'd rather be? You don't think we all had to make sacrifices? I'm sorry, okay? David, Jesus! Sorry isn't bringing him back. You selfish fuck.
Uncle Javi? Why are you fighting?
Nick, don't miss you.
I could hear you from inside.
Don't worry, Gabe. We're just horsing around. Just a joke between brothers, you know? Yeah. Your uncle does not know how to take anything seriously. Go inside. Kids
will remember that.
Go on.
It's okay. Inside.
Take his hand.
I should call someone. Pick up the body.
Yeah. No nyt. Lihaa täytyy, raakaa lihaa painaa siihen.
I love you, little brother. You know that, right? With everything going on. I know.
David will remember that.
You think I was jealous of you?
No, I don't think anything.
Well, I was. For a long time. Mm-hmm. You've lost more than I'll ever have. But maybe something good can come out of all this. 'Cause we need you here. It's time to grow up. You can't run from this. Not anymore.
I know you're right.
I know. You're right. I won't even argue. I'll be around more, honestly. You can count
on it, huh? I want to believe that. I do.
Huh?
Javi.
Kate.
Javi? Kate?
I'm so sorry, Javi. I'm so sorry.
Thank you.
Hey, come on! Kertokaa nyt mulle, mitä tässä on tapahtunut ja mitä tapahtuu?
What happened? Come on.
Who the hell is these guys? Näytä veljeksi, mut ei soita kelloja.
Mama.
Huh?
Where were you?
Onko sä jotain espanjalaisia?
I tried. I'm so sorry.
He's gone, mijo. He's gone.
He's in a better place, mama.
Kuka? Tiltu. Presence.
No puedo conectarme. Dicen que no hay servicio.
Joo, no, jotain espanjalaisia. In Ace Group, Skybound, Entertainment.
You thirsty, baby? You want some juice?
Grandpa's cup was empty.
You don't have to fill his cup up anymore, baby. Grandpa is sleeping.
No, Yaya. Pipo's awake.
What? The Walking Dead. A new frontier. Tää on jotenkin tehty paha... Tää on vähän kunnostettu sitten ykkösen ja kakkos... kahden ensimmäisen peli. The Telltale Story P. Breitkin ja niin edespäin. What's going on? What's happened? Mitä tapahtuu?
Rafa... ¿Cómo es esto posible?
Rafa! Papá! Grandpa! Holy shit, just... Oh shit! Toi jättää kusessa. No! Stop that!
Papá, cálmate! Soy yo, David! ¡Estás en tu
¿Qué
casa!
¡Cálmate!
¡Qué
estás haciendo!
¡Él está loco! ¡Él atacó a Héctor!
Solamente está confundido.
¡Mamá!
Church gonna...
Oh my god!
Shit! Voi!
David!
Sinne meni molemmat vanhemmat. Bye.
Sorry,
noni,
papa.
Noni, lö. Noi, hieno poika.
We need to go. We need to get her to the hospital.
Let me look at. Gabriel, where's your sister?
That's Agnio Sinus. Yo.
Keys! Where the fuck are the keys?
Take Dad's car. Keys are on the dash.
Mama, get the kids. Meet at the hospital.
Don't take the highway. It's blocked.
Honey, County.
I'll bring the van around.
Where's Mari?
I don't know.
Mija. Mariana! Mariana, we have to go.
Yaya's
hurt. Come on, honey. We have to go.
No.
General Hospital. I know the way.
Hana. Voi paska. Ja viakko. Ei. Niinpä niin. Sulla on rumat hampaat. Present state.
Tell me when it reaches the campfire.
Ja tuolla ne on. Se taisi olla.
It's definitely growing.
Yeah, so this is ennen tää nykypäivä. Joo. Mistä näitä chompeja oikein tulee?
Her just got there.
Just under 4 hours. Come on. We should keep moving while the kids are asleep.
Yeah.
Hei, missä sun leukas on?
Looks like the herd is speeding up a little. I thought it was drifting southwest, but I'm not sure anymore. Every time I think we should just bed down somewhere and wait for it to pass, I can't shake the thought of us getting caught in the middle of it. It just keeps coming. It's slow, but that almost makes it worse.
We should keep moving. It worked for us so far. As long as we stay supplied, we're fine.
Yeah, maybe you're right.
The van isn't so bad.
We'll figure it out.
We always do.
Hey, I'm gonna sneak a smoke.
I can't believe you found weed.
Are you kidding?
Huh?
People were probably growing this before they realized they needed food.
you want me to do that? The last joint you rolled looked like a kazoo.
You're driving, and I've come a long way since
Yes, yes.
It was like 3 days
ago. Dota guy.
Mariana's got headphones on, and Gabe is drooling. I think we're in the clear.
Smoking every day.
You want some?
Dota guy.
Yeah. Okay, sure. We are setting an awesome example.
Don't judge me.
Anteeksi, pieni katkos. Joo.
Moro.
Moi.
Mikä se elokuva oli, mikä se tänään osti?
Walk the Line.
Mistä se niinku kertoo?
Se on se Johnny Cashista kertova elokuva. Kuin ne?
Eikö siellä ole meillä vielä katoksen, jotka nyt parhaillaan? Eikö siellä ole meillä vielä se leffa, muistaakseni, kun mä ostin sillä valmiin muoveissakin sen, kun mä sanoin, että täytyisi katsoa, missä se mies, kun se ostaa se naisen.
Niin toi 50 Shadows.
Niin.
Joo.
Joo, eikö mä oon tässä arikassa voitu katsoa sitten, kun me tullaan.
Joo, mut mä... Sä nyt häiritet mun pelivideo tekemistä.
Joo, no niin, okei.
Okay. Joo, moi. No niin, jatketaan.
Oh, when I found out David had kids, I told him I am not changing who I am around them. And when he proposed, I reminded him that I'm not exactly stepmother material. Case in point. He was reassuring, but you know, I could tell he was worried about it. I knew he'd try to get me to change. Or at least he'd hope that being around the kids more would change me, you know?
Do you miss him?
I think about that a lot.
Fuck, en tiedä mistä puhutte.
Honestly, I'm not sure.
You're not sure?
I used to talk shit about all those mothers who'd go on about raising their kids being the hardest thing in the world. Gabe's making me start to think they had a point. His mood swings are just... Some days I just want leaving by the side of the road. I'm joking. Jesus, obviously.
Dude, don't say it.
You really shouldn't say things like that.
I said it was a joke.
It's half a joke.
It's all joke. Look, I love these kids. But I could do without Gabe reminding me I'm not his mother whenever he's pissed.
Nah, he's a teenager. Puberty. Hormones. Oh yeah, the second you start getting boners, the whole world starts to get dark.
What are you talking about? It sounds delightful compared to dealing with bloody underwear.
Huh?
Christ, I need to get laid. I realized that was an awkward transition. Sorry about that.
You know, the kids can hear you. No one wants to hear their parents talking about that.
Stepmoms and uncles don't count. They're asleep. And besides, we're not really their parents.
Still.
What's that smell?
Hey, Mika.
It's gross.
Go back to sleep.
Mariana. Shouldn't you be... sleeping? Or something?
I already know you guys do drugs. That's a pretty severe way of phrasing it, Mariana.
Tonni ikäinen tyttö. Tai en tiedä mikä ikäinen, mutta tietää, että jaha.
Oh my god.
Ja te vedätte taas huumeet.
Even smoking in the car now?
Alright. Everyone roll the windows down before you all get
pojat,
contact high.
Lapset tietää.
We're about to make a supply stop.
No niin, joko se nyt pääsis. Let Anson Trophy. Family Road Trip. No niin, nyt mennään varmaan tutkimaan vähän. Anteeksi, olen vähän väsynyt. koska maanantai. Siitä niin vähän ton pieni vassada.
You want a moment alone, Mari?
I'm praying I find a candy bar.
All right.
Totta
what
kai.
Do we actually need?
A candy bar.
Need, Mariana. Not
basically
want.
Everything.
Pretty much everything. If it looks useful, let's use it.
All right. Well, let's start with some gas and move up from there.
Huh? Oh, ho, ho, ho. Give up. Lävistys. Kuole! Mun menee hermot teihin. Häntä lävistä.
Hey, where are you going?
Nätti.
Okay, that's cool. Have fun. Oh, Jesus. It never ends with him.
I hate when they fight like that. I really hate it. It's like all Gabe wants to do is argue. Doesn't matter what it's about.
Well, that makes two of us. But we're stuck with him, so... At least you have your headphones.
Yeah, but the batteries have been dead for a couple of weeks. I mostly wear them to fool you guys. It's easier to stay out of it that way.
Well, when you put it that way, I wish I had a pair too.
You can borrow mine if you want.
I might just have to do that.
Be nice to find some dinner.
In a junkyard.
You never know. These past 4 years, people have been hoarding all kinds of shit in all kinds of places.
Oh, and Mari, if there's any trouble, you can find one of these cars.
Yeah?
Lock yourself in and don't come out. Not even once it's quiet. And wait as long as you can.
Niin.
Okay.
Good girl.
Tätät. Nonne. Lähdetäänpäs tutkii tätä aluetta. Tää on ihan erilainen kuin se vanha. Lukeet.
Waste oil. No use to us.
Niin. Talk.
Hey, any luck, kiddo?
I need a pen. Or a pencil. Just something to write with.
A pen? You... Why are you looking for that?
There's just something I really want. I really need to do. And I need a pen for it. Last night I was thinking about this stupid story my mom used to tell me all the time before bed.
Gunnar.
I used to hate it.
I have the pen. This is the pen. When we lose in a couple of minutes.
I don't remember the ending. It was this goofy ending she thought was so funny and I thought was so dumb. I want to write down everything I can remember about everything. Cause if I forget and they're all gone, I'm kind of gone too. At least a little bit. I just think that might be kind of important. Maybe.
We came here for supplies. That's it. Come on, no. Kiddo. You know the drill by now.
Okay. In a minute.
Sitten jatketaan vaan matkaan. Tutkitaan tätä fucking ympäristöä. Jos täältä lukee.
Just rotting bits of old rubber and tires.
Jos oikein tiedät, mitä siellä on. Sitten katsotaan, mitä tuolla on.
Most of the dashboard is torn out. Seats are gone. This thing's dead.
Okei, katsotaan sitten. luvet.
Oh, that's gross.
No eiköhän se näytä kyllä, eikö sekin ole vähällä, joo se on vähällä. Katsotaan, mitä sieltä alta tulee.
Okay, now I'm sorry I did that.
Talk. Talk to the cake.
You find anything?
I can't stop thinking about that herd. We get caught in it, and that's it. Peace, asshole. Can't charm your way out of that one. And we'd be gone in seconds.
You're right.
We'd be totally fucked.
No doubt about it. There's gonna be a last one, you know? A last tank of gas. Last piece of food. What if this place is empty? And the next? And the next?
We're not gonna let that happen. Okay?
Okay. I let it have its 5 minutes. I'm good.
No niin, jatketaan matkaa. Tutkitaan muut ympäristöt. Haluataan se kaksi, mitä tuolla oli. Ei kun hetkinen. Tää lähempään tutkitaan, kaksi toi. Luget.
Once this car made someone very happy. Now it sits here, rotting away.
Rotting away.
Así es la vida.
Hei, älkää please, älkää hei oikeesti. Ruvetko mitä Espanjaa puhuu. Ei jaks kuunnella. Hyi. Ei tommossa yhtään. Hyi. Tutkitaan kaks loput.
Acetylene. Handy for welding, but not much else.
Look that.
I wouldn't have minded having one of these back in the day.
Se katsotaan, onko siellä bensiini.
Come to Papa.
Noin, bensat.
Barely anything. I'll need to find more.
Totta kai, tietenkin. Look at.
Ugh, I don't think these tires would fit the van.
Look.
Nothing up there but garbage.
Tässä kannattaa tutki ihan kaikki.
Tires, paint cans. Old newspaper. All that's left in this junkyard is junk.
No shit. That's a good
some sort of fuel tank.
Look.
Too risky to search up there. Doesn't look stable.
Any? See that? Give it that.
Looks like there's more to see up here.
Mä pysyä kaks täällä. Mä menen kohta sinne. Mä menen eka katsoa sitä, kun yhdessä rekas mun muistakseni oli bensaa. Täällä. Tossa. Puhutaan sit olekaks.
What's going on there, buddy?
I'm in a bad mood, okay? I wanted to go away, but he won't. I just wish we weren't always on the road. I like being with other people. Just we're in that car so damn long. The AC hasn't worked in ages.
And it savored to me.
It ain't my last damn tape.
Well, that's a sweet idea, but it's safer to keep moving.
I don't know. Maybe just leave me alone.
Okay. But if you want to talk later, I'm around.
Nonne. Non levo riita. Ota pensat pois. Pensat.
Bingo.
Noi. Pöllitä kaikista autosta pensat. Se kiivetään taas. Sit. Nyt kiivetään tonne. Kattoo, et kuinka muuta, kuinka monta jumpia siellä on.
Some. Not enough.
Gabe? Hey, Gabe. Let's go take a look over there.
Gabe, stay close to Javi. Got it?
Ei tarvitse huutaa. Se on tossa vieressä. Gabe, you stay with him. Got it? Vaikka se on ihan siinä vieressä.
Ei ymmärrä.
Hey, look. There's one they never took to pieces.
Sairaala.
Good catch.
Good gets. Hyvä poika. Sitä pensa. Eikä kaks tuttukin tätä tätä.
Shit. Still might be gas in the tank though.
Sit on tää pensat.
Shit. It's locked.
Nonne.
Alright. Here goes nothing. Fuck nice. Yeah.
Huh, oikein. Fuck yeah. Ja se pitää pensat.
Look at all that
glue. Nice.
This is gonna take a while.
No, sillä voi olla tutkiva.
Shit!
Hello, Kai. Tarvitsetko? Mennäänkö kaljalle? Mennään pienen kaljalle. Ei sitten.
Hmm. Looks like it came from in there. Gabe, stay close.
No niin, no niin. Tulkaa, tulkaa. Tjö. Tulkaa. Tulkaa. Mä teette mitään pahaa. Se katsotaan. Ei näe mitään.
Might be able to get in through the hatch.
Ja sitten taas. Sorkkarauta.
Not gonna be able to pry this open. Damn it.
Go back. Sinne sit päästä. Päästään kai. No niin. Nyt löytyy hyvä reitti.
Come check this out.
No niin, poika. Pitää vähän pitää kunnon kännät.
Just be careful.
Niin. Muista olla varovainen. Avataas tämä. Täytyy tutkia joka ympäristö. Batterit. Yes. Sitten katsotaan tätä.
Are you kidding me?
Lucky for you, they put enough preservatives in this stuff to last for centuries. There's enough food in here to keep us going for a long time.
Yeah, ruokaa.
Oh, check it out. This is actual, honest to God, pudding.
Seriously?
And it's not just food. There's a mattress. There's blankets.
Someone else's mattress. Someone else's blankets. We need to just take our gas and get on the road.
Well, this place is kind of a dump. I mean, literally.
And you forgot to mention super freaking weird. It's a lot of food to leave in a place like this.
Come on, one night. We bunk down, eat a real meal.
It would be nice not to sleep in the van for a change.
Please.
Aattele,
the herd is coming, if it's not here already. We should go and get ahead of it before it's too late.
The fence is reinforced. We'll be fine. We found this. Why can't we just enjoy it?
Javi, can we?
We can stay tonight.
We deserve a little break from the van.
Yes!
Kids, go wild. Just stay indoors and keep your ears open. Just in case.
Cool.
You can have your own.
Dotti. Naisella on menkat.
Oh,
guess what? Patterit hänelle.
Now, you can really drown us out.
Oh, syötti. Älä nyt suuttu tuommoseen pienestä.
We should be able to switch roles now and then.
No need to change what's already working. Cool Uncle Javi.
Why? Because you used to hit balls with sticks for money?
No, I'm cool because I used to hit them really far. Also, people who are actually cool don't say cool as much.
Grab some gas. We're out of here in a few hours.
Hey, wait, but you...
You're the cool one, remember? She'd expect it from you.
Mitä se anto? No niin, pensetto.
What the fuck you think you're doing with our
Whoa.
Gas? Go on, speak up!
Well, it's not like I saw your name on it.
Don't fucking test me, boy!
Totta kai vittuilla on vähän tullut.
I know you got people.
I'm alone.
I'm alone. Honestly, people just slow me down.
Uh-huh. All alone. Yeah, sure you are.
Fan okay. out, look for the others.
Lonnie, you're with me.
God, they drive. Vähän kuo jumpeen, niin ei luoteta toisiin. Tai no, en mäkään itse luottais toisiin.
Hey, you assholes in there! I got your boy! You don't want him getting shot, you best come out there careful with your hands up!
Go on, you first. You get ambushed by your own people, that shit's gonna make my day.
No niin, nyt alkaa tapahtua.
Open it real slowly.
No niin, täältä yksin ollaan.
I knew you weren't alone. Fucking knew it.
If you're all by your lonesome, now how come these are all open? You can't just take what you like. I don't roll over like
I was
that.
Hungry.
I ate all those. Yeah, me.
You? By yourself?
Nah. Yeah, what can I say? I fucking love pudding.
You got a real smart mouth. You fucking watch what you say.
Empa.
Look, I get it, all right? You're starving. Who the fuck is it? At the end of your rope, thought you hit pay dirt. Honest mistake. But I got this sneaky fucking feeling that you're full of shit. I ain't gonna let it be like the last time some assholes rolled on us. Keep an eye on this dickhead. I wanna grab some cuffs.
You got it. Just chill, okay? No need to make this any harder.
Look, just let me go, okay? Please.
Look, man. This doesn't have to go. What the fuck was that noise?
Maybe that.
What you got hiding under there, boy?
Kuule, ei siellä yhtään
mitään. You know
something,
you better spill it. You don't want me finding out for myself.
You die.
Don't open that. Hey, I'm warning you. You open that and you're dead.
Don't fuck with me.
Jumalauta. Nyt
guys,
lähti. Nyt
in.
Lähti. Nyt lähti, kuule. Nyt alko kuule men hermat tommoseen pelleily.
Shit.
Paska.
Wait, don't shoot.
Ouch. Unexpected quest. Okay.
Hey, my family, where are they? What did you do with my family? Please, man!
Just do us both a favor and pretend you're still asleep. I wouldn't start talking if I were you. You're lucky we do things a certain way. I'm already tempted to put a bullet in your brain for what you did to Lonnie back then. If we start talking, I'm gonna get angry.
You have to go back. My family's back there.
Hey,
you gotta listen to me. There's a herd coming. A massive one. And
yeah,
we...
and that's why we're driving away from it.
Please, just
stop, all right? You don't want me riled up, kid. Not another word, or God help me, I'll put you to sleep myself. We still got a haul ahead of us, and I'm not about to listen to you.
What the hell? Stop!
Stop!
Oh,
shit! Oh, no! Onko se sun tyyppi, hei, toi ajokortti voimassa? Et sitä vaan. Kyselisin. Noin.
Hei!
Let him go. En mä halua. Et oo tehny mun niinku mitä pahaa. Okay.
Yeah. All right.
That's good. Just keep looking forward.
Please. Just... I need help.
Well, that's obvious. The way your friend there ran off, I don't think he's likely to come back and save you.
Clementine! Clementine! So Clem!
Okay. Don't do anything stupid. Because I'm not as nice as you. I won't hesitate.
Clementine! Yes! Yes!
You're a kid. Well, wait, did you do that? With the tree?
I was trying to stop the truck.
Ei oo totta! So Clementine.
Shit.
Well, you almost crushed me in the process.
Tree fell slower than I thought it would.
Hey, oiks, come on. Tää on siisti.
Put your hands up and close your eyes.
Clementine, that's...
Look, I'm the victim here.
We're all victims.
Oh, so it's okay for you to rob me?
This is payment for saving you.
That's for my niece. She loves chocolate more than anything. I promised it to her. Please.
Keep your eyes closed and count to 100 before you go.
Wait, just... My family. I need to get back to them. We were attacked and I don't... Look, I just need to know where I am. We were driving down the 522, and that's when we found the junkyard. They're still there. I need to get back to them.
I know where that is. You said you were driving?
In our van, yeah.
I'll take you to the junkyard, if you let me have your van.
Whoa, hey, Clemmy.
I'll be there in one piece, then I drive away.
That van is our home. It's all we got.
That sounds like a no.
How about you just give me directions like a normal person?
How about I shoot you and take the van anyway? This is a better deal for you. Let's go.
Hey, Clementine. Clementine, hey.
I don't know you. I don't trust you. And I'm not taking any chances. So it's safer for both of us if you're tied up.
Look, I get it. You're being cautious.
Glad we understand each other.
The name's Javier, by the way. People call me Javi.
Clementine.
Clementine.
Well, it's nice to meet you, Clementine.
If you say so.
Yes. Aivan mahtavaa nähdä Clementine pitkästä aikaa. In her chair. Mutta tämmönen oli eka episode, pieni jakso. Jatketaan tästä ensi kerralla, en mä tiedä mitä tapahtuu. Laita minut Snapchatista, Twitteristä ja Facebookista, JMK kiittää. Morjens.